almost withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. This is the Nexus. It holds together the northern land of Boletaria. Thou canst not exit the Nexus, but each of the five archstones will connect it to another.
You slipped through the fissure too, did you? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? Hunting for demons? Try one of the archstones. Now go. That is why you came, is it not? To this accursed Boletaria? You came for demon souls? Or to save this land and be remembered as a hero? It's all the same. You're just another prisoner of the Nexus. We're welcome here, as long as we keep slashing up demons.
My services. The name's Baldwin. Just an ordinary blacksmith. It's simple. Just bring me all the souls you can. In trade, I'll give you weapons or forge ones you already have. With your souls, I can eke out a living. And with my weapons, you can go on living. Not a bad deal, huh? Perhaps you've already heard, but there's another blacksmith at the entrance of Stonefang Mine. He's an eccentric old man, but he knows his trade well. He's the only sane one left in a town of soul-starved men. If you do meet him, well, forget it. That stubborn old ne'er-do-well will just ignore you. There aren't enough blacksmiths in this temple to handle all the work. Only certain ores can be used to forge weapons, but you'll just have to make do. And be thankful that I'm still of good health. And be thankful that I'm still of good health. Do come back alive. I need your business.
I'm Stockpile Thomas. When the Scourge came, I didn't know what hit me. When I came to, I found myself here, in the Nexus. My wife and daughter fell victim to the demons. But I would be worthless in battle. At the very least, I hope to lend my assistance to you brave slayers of demons. I would be happy to lighten your load and look after any excess baggage. Scourge came. I abandoned my wife and daughter and fled like a madman. When I came to, I was in the Nexus. I haven't dared venture outside these walls since. I wish I could do more, but I am ignorant of the world beyond these walls. That Candle Maiden cared for me during my first days in the Nexus. She says very little, but has a kind heart. She's just the age my young daughter would have been. The poor, poor girl, trapped here with her eyes occluded by wax. If only something could be done to help her. If only something could be done to help her. Best of luck to you.
How has this happened? Has God abandoned us for failing to show proper respect to King Alant? Oh, Mbasa. Oh, Mbasa.